Ranking stocks based on percentile is very easy. For this demo, I'm using Excel, but the Google Sheets process is very similar. To get started, we first need to export the results to a spreadsheet. Now we can open the Excel file with our screen of results. First, let's add a column for percentile ranks data. In this case, we are going to rank data based on earnings yields percentile rank. Now we can format the screen of results as a table to speed up the process. We are now all set to use the percentrank.inc function to return the relative rank of each value in our data set. The first argument we need to insert in the function is the array, which is the range of cells for our data set. In this case, we can select the entire earnings yield column. The second required argument, x, is the value we want to get the percentile rank for. Since we use a table, Excel will automatically populate all the cells in the column with each stock's percentile rank. It will return decimal values, so let's format the data as a percentage. We can now sort stocks or filter them based on their percentile rank.